Today, we are fishing a 150-year-old shipwreck that is only 50 yards off the beach. Let's go. Looked over and it's just like freaking doubled over. What is this? Kind of gave up now. What do we got? What do we got? Holy crap, y'all. Goodness. Check out this absolute stud whiting. He's probably like 16 inches or so. Absolute giant. I mean, when I turned around and he was hitting that rod, it looked like the rod was about to freaking break in half. Freaking giant whiting. This one is gonna be eating good.